Another melee weapon you didn't know about, the lapel knife. Used by British and US covert agents in World War II, not a trench fighting or even an assassination knife, but a last-ditch blade for when things get pretty hopeless. There are two main ways it was used, pinched between the thumb and forefinger, kind of like a fencing blade, and used like a punching dagger with the help of a lanyard. It was also a knife, so was generally a useful tool.